closet?
No, no, no. We don't need to get him up here. Come on.
Me?
Huh?
Me?
You nervous yet, babe?
Yeah, I'm nervous. That was crazy.
Did you ask if they'd come up?
Huh?
Did you ask if they'd come up and get it?
Yeah, I did ask if they'd come and get it. I was like, hey, come on and get it.
You guys are so tough in the United States Army. You know, I figured that, I figured you guys from the United States Army, you know, I wanted to make sure you got the best way possible. Whew, that is a pain. That's an awesome job, Richie. Good job. First Goliath ever, you guys. Oh, that is a pain. All right, let me let her go. Let me let her go, and we'll get her on out of here. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Hold on. Wasn't going anywhere. Pull me through the wall of the boat.
There we go. There you go, baby. Awesome job, my man. Hey, I want you to know, that's only the second time I've ever had anybody do that. And you're the first person I've ever seen land one.
Oh.
Was that what you expected?
No.
All the way from South Korea for that, huh?
Well, I had a good vacation all the way back home.
I got here stumbling. It's awesome.
I'm only getting a rod out. Wait, well, no, we're not using it. Okay. Rope with a hook.
Well, hey, you guys. Welcome to this episode of the Chew on This Saltwater Fishing Show. I'm here with Richie from the United States Army, all the way. Just finished a tour in South Korea. Now he's back home, and he said he wanted some giant Goliath grouper action. All the way from South Korea to get some of that. Man, I am so excited you got a little bit of that action. And no kidding, you guys. We just put the bait down, right?
Yeah, literally just.
Just dropped the bait. He goes, will these fish come out and eat it? I go, I don't have any comment. Dropped it down, pow, just like you guys saw. All real time right there.
Do you have the camera ready or nothing?
We just started. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Chew on This. We'll be right back.